Hello, welcome back to another episode of Rapper Reacts. My name is Rob Robbie. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today, I have a special treat for you today. Today, we are going to be once again revisiting Pentatonix, and the song we're going to be listening to is The Prayer. I have no background with this song. I don't even know if this is an original song or a cover. I don't see The Prayer by such and such. So I have no idea the history of this song, where it's from. But I am eagerly awaiting to hear their beautiful voices. The last song we listened to together, was Pentatonix, The Sound of Silence. And that song was absolutely breathtaking. They did an amazing job with that cover. Like I said, my favorite part of that song was Kirsten's part. I thought she did an amazing job, and that's the best I've ever heard her. And I don't want to say it's the best, but it's my favorite performance by her. I'll say it that way. But without further ado, let's get into this. Pentatonix, The Prayer. Actually listen to that again. Mitch sounded incredible. This is coming up on my favorite Mitch performance, and I think all his performances are stellar. But I like hearing this different color to his voice that I've never heard before. He's got a really good, like, I know I always love his high notes, but I love like how he colored them this time. They sound very angelic, almost like listening to a choir, like a church choir. And I know it's called The Prayer, but goodness gracious, I didn't think it was going to be called The Angels. So what I'm going to do is probably go back to the 52nd mark. I really want to hear those high notes from Mitch again and just kind of bask in the glory of what is this first verse. Let's do it. Be our prayer.
Where pain and
That's a lot going on right there. Pentatonix harmonies are always like pitch perfect. They're always chef's kiss. The bass line is really good. I know Matt doesn't get the credit he deserves sometimes, but Matt is killing it on bass, and I recognize it. Wow. There are so many amazing things going on here. I'm hearing a different side of Scott that I haven't heard ever. I really like this because usually what we get with Scott from Pentatonix is a lot of he's kind of got like a pop style styling to his voice. That's usually the sound he goes for. This is just like a completely different avenue that I've never heard him bring forth. It's a completely different emotion, and absolutely stunning to listen to. I don't know what his background is in music, like his training and stuff like that, but the sound he's bringing forth is just sounds like almost like Broadway or something. It's that. It's got that. You guys know I love Broadway. All right, so I'm going to have to back it up a little bit. I'm getting consumed by this song. It's absolutely drawing me in. So I'm going to back it up, and I'm going to just going to go back, and I'm going to go back to the 150 mark and kind of try to just let it wrap me up. Like, it's just as warm and as sweet and as comforting as a prayer. I mean, and the song's called Prayer, so like a prayer, so the prayer, sorry. Let's do it. Let this be our prayer. Unto finishing. When the shadows fill our days. Lead us to a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved. Mitch is killing it. Again, I'm sorry, there's so much going on right now. Something that I have noticed that in most Pentatonix songs, Mitch and Kirsten, their harmonies always blend together perfectly, and they sound like one voice almost. They sound like one complete voice. So sometimes I don't even hear her voice because they kind of blend together like a Dragon Ball Z fusion. But they sound absolutely incredible. And this is an incredible song. I don't know who wrote this song. I don't know if it says who actually wrote this song. It's a great standout song for them. I'm going to go back to the 250 mark. And, oh no, I see her about to belt on right here. So let's go back to the 246 mark. And this is where we get Kirsten bringing out all this belting and stepping forward with her voice. Absolutely incredible. I'm actually going to go back to the 230 mark so that I make sure that I get the majority of her part. Let's do it. Broken will be mended, and we'll be to the sky.
like every child.
Just like every child
needs to find a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith or we'll be saved. Needs to find a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be awesome.
Absolutely.
Guys, so much for watching our cover of The Prayer. We hope you loved it.
Absolutely. Oh, it is a cover.
Now make sure to check out our top tracks on this playlist.
Whose song is this? Okay, I gotta look it up now. Before I give my final thoughts, let's look up The Prayer. Andre Bocelli. Duh. I should have known that. Huh, why didn't I know that? My dad loves Andre Bocelli, and I grew up listening to Andre Bocelli. That makes me feel foolish. Anywho, absolutely incredible cover of that song. They did a great job. One of the things I want to say that's always a bit funny with Pentatonix videos, they get you in this mood, like this really like spiritual mood, this really like you get in the zone, you listen to a Pentatonix song, and then they hit you with the hi! It's like, because I hit me with the Sound of Silence when I heard it. And I've listened to it maybe like 5 times since I reacted to it at this point, because it's such a phenomenal performance. So I've just been listening to it over and over again and noticing different things. But every single time I'm like in there, you know, like I'm in the zone and I'm like, it's Pentatonix. So like, and it always like shoots me out of it. Maybe like give us like 5 seconds to like kind of unwind a little bit and then hit us with the hi, it's Pentatonix. But absolutely love this video. Stunning performance. My apologies for not knowing the original artist. But yeah, incredible song, incredible performance. Go check out the original video. Subscribe to them if you haven't done already. Subscribe here. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you guys again next time. Thanks. Bye-bye.